Hi and welcome to another quick click. This time we cover an effective way to add rhythm to a slow groove. Saying we are in the key of E, in a slow blues, kind of Hendrix-y situation like this. And now we add this distinct rhythm. We start with the 16th note, our low E note, followed by an F8 note, followed by an F sharp 8 note as well. Remember, the 16th notes are like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 E and a 2 E and a. It helps tapping with your foot. Okay, and now the same idea but with 16th notes exclusively, and that's a pickup to the start of the riff again. Rhythm as an exercise, you could alternate between two beats of 16th notes and this rhythm figure. And from the start, and you can copy this rhythm to any kind of lick or single note line. Let's say, or this one here, up in the 12th fret. Thank you for watching and see you next time.